SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to talk about how to hard reset an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. In this video, we're going to show you the steps to hard reset an iPhone 13. A hard reset is the same thing as a force restart, which is essentially just forcing your iPhone to turn off and then turn back on. This is different from a factory reset, which would completely erase all the content and settings on the device. A factory reset is more what you would want to do if you were about to trade in or sell your iPhone, or if there was something so wrong with it that you just wanted to start over fresh. To hard reset your iPhone 13, you're going to need to press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, then press and hold the power button until the device turns off and you see the white Apple logo. Now you need to do this kind of quickly, so it's a good idea to familiarize yourself with the process first. Once you're ready, it looks like this. Press and release volume up, press and release volume down, hold the power button. Now if your phone's actually stuck, then you won't see this slide to power off icon. It's just gonna kind of stay on the screen that it was on when it was frozen, but then the phone's gonna turn off, and then after a couple seconds, you're gonna see the white Apple logo, and then you can just release the power button, and the phone will continue booting up.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.